Hey, what's good, everybody? Hope everybody's having a fantastic Tuesday. I got Sonic Origins the other day. Played maybe 5 minutes of it because I wanted to play with y'all. So this is the origin of Needle Mouse, or a.k.a. the Blue Blur, or a.k.a. Sonic the Hedgehog. But these are one of my favorite games of all time, all three of these. My first entry to Sonic the Hedgehog, my first video game was Sonic the Hedgehog 2. KT, what up? What up, KT? How you doing? But, yeah, my first video game was Sonic the Hedgehog 2. So, you know, I'm the biggest fan. I'm doing all right. I got off today. Alright, so what we're going to do is the story mode, naturally. Let's get right into it. I haven't seen the animations yet either. Like, the first one. That's it. And I gotta say, I love them. This is the nostalgia brain drip right now. I'm loving it. It was so smart and such a good idea to add these animations. Oh, man, I love them. I loved them for Sonic Mania. Look at that, 16:9. Looks great. We got the drop dash in every game now, too. Now, unfortunately, there's no Super Sonic in this one. Unless they added him in, I doubt it, though. I think the drop dash is all we got. That's the way we want to go. Come on. Ooh. No. Oh. Damn. I forget how hard those are. So you can retry the special stages with the coins. We have 12 coins. Every 100 levels you get. But some of them do, I gotta say, do feel kind of cheap. Come on, give me that emerald. Got it. Let's go. Yeah, this game gets rough after, like, I was talking to a friend today, and I said, we got 3 coins for that, nice. I was talking to him about this game, and I said, did you get Origins? He said, no, he owns every copy of the game, he's not getting it again, which is true for me too, but either way. He said that, he agreed with me, but basically what I said is that after the third level, this game gets kind of tough. All these games do. After like the third level, it really ramps up in difficulty. It's not so much about keeping your rings, but I mean, you want to get the Chaos Emeralds to turn into Supersonic. But in this one, there is no Supersonic, like I said. So to keep the rings is pointless, really, after you get all the emeralds. No, it's not necessary at all. Oh! Damn! Right into the trap. Gotta free all the little flickies. How the hell do I get up there at all? Tails isn't in this one either, so. Oh no, I missed a ring! Ah, oh, shit! Well, we got a trophy though. I'll take that. Like I said, the emeralds are legit pointless in this game. Just a bad ending. You get the bad ending. It says try again. Now, is it going to save how many emeralds we have? I don't know. That's a good question to ask there. It may make us run through the game again and get all the emeralds. I think this was probably the hardest Sonic, though. It's kind of strange how it starts off like that, right? It's like, oh. They get easier as they go on. Not that this game is tremendously hard, but as a kid, I couldn't beat it. Let's change controllers real quick. Let's see what these trophies were saying. Okay. Ring collector. Collect a total of 1,000 rings. Damn, I did that quick. Thank you. damn it. Alright, so there's a cheese to the... there's a cheese to this. You just gotta stand back here and can't hit you. Bing. Bing. The glory of 16 by 9. Bing. Yeah, we'll just go out of frame for him. So he's still programmed to be like, whatever it was before. Before. On to the next one. But where the moto bugs? Another trophy for us. Now, in the original Sonic, you couldn't do the drop dash like that. Not the drop dash. This is the spin dash, right? And this is the... No, this is the drop dash. This is the spin dash. That was first introduced in Sonic 2. Maybe it was CD. Because canonically speaking, CD is so-called Sonic 1, Sonic CD, Sonic 2. Very confusing, I know. Sega milked the shit out of Sonic back then. Well, they still do. But if we can't get a Sonic Mania 2, at least we got this. I'll take this. I'd rather have a Sonic Mania 2, though, don't get me wrong. A sequel to Sonic Mania. I think it's cool how they, they gave Sonic different sprites in each game. Like, they didn't make it the same through all games, right? I think he looks the same in 1 and... Oh, there goes our arm mobile. 1 and CD, he kind of looks... The sprite looks the same. Ah. Uh-huh. fucker. Ah. Ooh, got me with the fucking... Yeah. I missed it. Damn. Alright, come on, gamers. Let's keep our fucking rings. Ah, same fail as last time. Alright, you know what? Let's die. Let's respawn that one. Let's run it back. Run it back. KT, I'm sure that you're better than you're letting on, I'm sure. You know, I kind of want to watch you play Sonic. I think that would be an interesting stream, KT. I think it would be interesting to watch. All right, let's try not to fail. He comes out of nowhere, right there. No, right up there. Okay, we dodged him. That's fine. He's out the way. Oh, his brothers are here, though. We'll take them on. Okay, take that one out. I'm trying to hold on to my ring so I can get this damn emerald. Maybe one day. I didn't grow up with it, so I never played it really. Got it on my PC and just kept the rhythm with Sonic and the spins and jumping at the right times. I don't know. Maybe one day. Hey, yeah, of course. Of course. I grew up on this shit. Yeah, of course. So I still remember some of the little tricks and stuff like that. Yeah, it's something that never leaves me. It's like riding a bike, you know. I haven't played this game in probably 3 or 4 years. When it came out for mobile, I downloaded it. I don't know why I did that. Ooh, they get higher. Okay, which way do we want to go? This way. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. It looks like it's this way. No, don't get bounced in there. No. Oh, no. There we go. Okay. Oh, oh. Get in there. Once we break the first barrier, I can just... Come on. Come on. Oh. Come on, get in there. I just need to drop in. There we go. Got it. GG's. Emerald number two. Yeah, we got another three emeralds for that. Let's go. Just got to do a refill here real quick. Give me 1 second. Can't get an emerald on the third level. Because it's a boss fight always. So frankly, you only need one ring. Oh, thank you for the round of applause. Damn it. And surprisingly enough, this actually has a platinum trophy. So you know we're going for that. Yeah, me too, bro. Me too. I'll be honest with you. This is my least favorite of the three Sonic games. I think there's like an extra life over this way if we ride it all the way out. Nope. Yeah, give me 1 second.
Put something up against this door to keep it from slamming.
This wind is blowing the fucking doors open. I would rather play Sonic R over this. Oh, really? Sonic R, huh? That was a good game. Sonic R was fun. I had it for PC. I'm sorry about that. It is very windy here today. Like, holy shit. Holy smokes. Okay, since we had to take a pause for a second, let's do some shout-outs. Shout-out to V, one of the dopest streamers I know. Yeah, but Sonic R was fun. You can even get Super Sonic in Sonic R, too. There was you can get the emeralds and shit like that. Oh, I didn't do that properly. Mm-hmm. There we go. Dude, they even had, like, the robot Tails and the Metal Sonic. You could be, like, Metal Sonic. You can race as that. They had, like, an evil Metal Tails or some shit. If I'm remembering correct. Oh, shit. I didn't realize that was what was at stake there. Okay. But, yeah, they had, like, an evil Tails that could, like, fly and shit, I think. It was, like, a robot version. It was, like, Metal Sonic. He had Metal Tails. There was a Metal Tails that you could play. That game had actually quite a bit of characters. Oh, man. That's rough, because I don't think I'm going to get any more rings now. There we go. Woo! That slope is killing me. My thumbs are already hurting, and we're on the second level. Oh no, I lost the ring. Shit. Oh yeah, we gotta go back and get some rings. Oh, and we lost them already. What is going on, gamers? What is going on right now? Man, this stage is rough, I'm telling you. Got him. Aced. Smoke, boy. Music is always fire. If it's a Sonic game, the music is fire. Just know. Never mind that. Just know the music is fire, though. Cope. Okay, never mind. It's not worth it. Oh, come on. Cheap shot. Oh no, get away from me. What? Oh, that's rough. I was gonna say, I thought there was a secret here, like a little shortcut. Nope, just some rings. Yay. I'm gonna start playing with the stick, I think, because my thumb is already hurting. Oh, get away, get away, get away. CPU, huh? Let's get number three. But a third death, you have to rage quit? Oh, come on. You're better than that, KT. Oh, it's getting cranky. It's getting hectic. It's getting cray-cray out here. Oh, already a restart. Oh, come on, let me at it. There we go. Woo. That's three of them. Three Chaos Emeralds. I think there's seven. That's blast processing right there. I want to know what's down here real quick. Probably nothing. Oh. Huh. Whoa. Wait, were we already over here? What the hell? Okay, that confused the shit out of me. I was gonna say, that was the last level, right? Oh, damn it! Shot us right past it. Oh. Damn you! I don't think that was how that was supposed to go, but okay. Oh, damn. Oh, well. Yay, we got a coin. Oh no, we want to go high. Oh shit. If you're playing Sonic the Hedgehog, always take the high route. Always. Especially in a water level. Because if you don't, you'll be going the slowest route. If there's a chance to explore at a higher area, you go up there. You go up there. Okay, I don't know how the hell I was supposed to... That's all about. Don't immediately trust the springs either. Of course, you can see that's been an issue for me. Smokes. There we go. Yeah, that's pretty fast. Ah. I could have swore. So, before I bought this game, I watched a review. I didn't get it on launch. I got it like 2 days after. So this game is, you know, like not even a week old yet. Or week, yeah, a week old, whatever. A week out released. And they, I thought, I could have swore they said that you could play as Knuckles in Sonic 1. I could have swore they said you could. Ow. Ooh. Oh yeah, if you guys haven't noticed, gone are the lives. So you don't have lives, there's no more extra lives. It's just coins to unlock shit or get extra chances at the Chaos Emeralds. Which I think, you know, isn't really a bad idea. That's actually probably pretty smart because these games can be hard at the very end, especially for people that have never played these. They don't know where the extra lives are, they don't know certain things, it might die more than, you know, more chances than they have and have to start. See, back in the day, you couldn't save your game. There was no saving your game. You had to beat this game in one setting. You know, that was how you did it. Sonic 3 introduced saving. But yeah, Sonic 2, Sonic CD, I believe Sonic CD maybe did. Maybe it did have saving. I'm not sure, though. I never had the Sega CD. I did have the Genesis, though. Yeah, I never had the Sega CD attachment. And from what I understand, very few people did. But I did get to play one, and I did get to see one, you know, in person. Got to play Mortal Kombat on it. Got to play, I didn't get to play Sonic CD, but I did play the Mortal Kombat. There was some Mortal Kombat, I believe it was either 2 or 3, that had a CD, it's a Sega CD attachment that we played. A friend brought it over. My brother's friend brought it over. And we played that shit. It was dope. I was probably like 3, 4 at the time, but yay! See what I mean about exploring the upper areas? That's what we do. Oh! Sheesh. Let's watch that move back. What the hell? Wait, what did I do last time? Did I, There we go. Thank you. All right, boss mode. Oh, shit. Give me like that. Bring it on, bring it on, bring it on. Ow. I'm dead. Ooh, that'll help. I don't know if I'll be able to keep it. Oh man, oh man, oh man, almost fell. I'm staying over here, Robotnik. Staying over here. Ah! So you gotta tag him more than once. You can't just hit him one time, I guess. Alright, that's three hits already. Four. I think we gotta hit him 9, 8 times. I'll make him take the bricks out one by one then. Play smarter, not harder. Biatch! Oh man, I was gonna say, if I fell down that hole, woo! Galliant Spin Dash! See what that's about. Oh, Labyrinth Zone. Okay. Alright, let's look at the trophy we just got. Oh, by the way, if you have PlayStation, if you're on PlayStation and you have PlayStation Plus, Crash Bandicoot 4 is the new, is one of the three games that you get this month, so definitely download that. I haven't played it yet. Wanted to play it, just never got it. But, yeah. Okay, let's see here. Defeat 30 enemies with the spin dash. Let's go. Hey, let's go. Oh. Oh, come on. That was BS. Come on, Bubbles. You bastard. And you took all my rings. You came with me in quick succession there. Sonic is so damn slow in the water. I feel like some of the colors are a lot brighter and stuff too. Like, especially even Sonic. Like, he's color like pops a little bit more, you know. His blue is just like a more blue, I guess. I don't know. Ouchie. Notice how the song starts over after you start to drown and you get a bubble? Just loops back over. Restarts the loop. No emerald. Hey, thank you for the round of applause. Bubbles. I need the bubble. Oh man, I was close. Daisy. We could just take the fast ticket up there, though. That's cool. Oops. I don't even know what that did. But that was cheap. Wah wah. No emerald this time either. Still got hit. Oh, we got spiked right away. I think your cam froze. Oh, shit, my cam did freeze. Hold on 1 second. There we go. I don't know what the hell happened. The camera freezes every once in a while. Thank you for pointing that out, man. I didn't even notice that. We good? Alright. It's happened before, but I don't know. That's crazy. A glitch in the Matrix. What's up, though, Scott? How you doing, bro? Actually, my camera didn't freeze. This isn't even me playing this game right now. I actually stole somebody else's gameplay. And just put my stuff over it as a stream. So this isn't even me playing right now. I mean, you caught me red-handed, Scott. Ow. Okay, for a second I thought it froze again. I was about to say. Thank you. Come on. BS. Gotta plug my phone in here 1 second. Impossible for me to fucking catch him now. I guess that one more is just more about surviving it. I don't know. Did my camera freak? What the fuck? Why does my camera keep freezing? What the hell is going on, dude? I don't know. I think it maybe could be my lighting. I don't know, but I'm gonna try to pay closer attention to it now. Oh. Hey, what's good? Gary with the raid, and they brought five friends. Let's go. Welcome in, Raiders. My name is Gamers Only, and I like to play video games. But you can call me Gamers if you want. Welcome in, welcome in. For some reason, we're having some issue where my camera keeps freezing. But, hey, shit, I don't know. Maybe it's a lighting issue. All's well that ends well, though. So, I hope everybody's having a great day, and welcome to the stream. We're enjoying Sonic Origins. Lucky Charms, what's good? Dusty, what's good? Hope everybody's having a great day. Lucky Charms with the bits. Thank you so much, Lucky. This is an old school Sonic. Yes. I'm doing just fine, Lucky. Thank you so much for the bits. Yes, this is the very first Sonic, in fact. They just updated it. So it was just released on all platforms, Sonic Origins. It's like an HD upscale. What else? They gave you Sonic 1, Sonic CD, Sonic 2, and Sonic 3 and Knuckles. So basically it's like five games, but whatever. Yeah, so we got the whole classic collection. Now it's playable on all platforms. Which way do we want to go? This way. All right. Oh, we got to get up in there. Come on. Ah, get in there. Come on, Sonic. You got this. Get in there, get in there, get in there. Got it! First try, baby. This was on the Mega Drive? Was it? I don't know. Yeah, actually, Sonic 1 was on the Mega Drive, but not this version, though. This version was the Sega Genesis version. Yeah. Yeah, this is the Sega... I'm pretty sure there was I'm pretty sure there was Sonic 1 on the Mega Drive. But wait a second. Actually, I'm sorry. So, the Mega Drive is the Sega Genesis. So, in America, the North American version was the Sega Genesis. For you guys, it was Mega Drive. I'm sorry. So, I was confused. I was confused there for a moment. Yeah. Yeah. Right? Give me 1 second, I'm going to just grab a bottle of water. You know what? I'm a goofball. I forgot. I had a vitamin water here the whole time. It's called a refresh. We'll see how refreshing it is. So, Gary, did you have the Mega Drive as a kid? Is that what you played on? Because I had both. I had Nintendo, Super Nintendo, and I had the Nintendo, Super Nintendo, and the Sega Genesis. But man, the Sega Genesis, I just loved it for some reason. That reason being Sonic. But yeah, I mean, I had Golden Axe. I loved the Genesis. I loved it. They had some great games. I guess after this level, we could take a little short break and check out the museum that comes in this game and stuff. Yes, okay, so you did. Okay. What was your favorite Sonic game? What games did you have for the Mega Drive? Hey, Pile Mine's back. Let's go. Whoa. See, this level's a little more laid back. Wicked Rose, what's good? How you doing? It's been a while since I seen you. How you been? We are racking up the coins too, guys. That was close. Ah, we fail. Everything's all right. Everything's good. Everything's just fine. Just fine. Doing better now. I started my new job. So things have been looking up. Things have been looking up. Hope all's been well with you. I'm glad you had the time to stop by. So, I seen those pictures you guys had, the fire pit and everything like that, Rose. That was cool. I'm glad you guys had a great 4th of July. That's dope. Come on, give me that emerald. Give me that emerald. How many is that? 5? Yep. Hey, Death Bunny, pump some iron. Okay, all right, let's pump some iron. How you doing, bro? How you been, Death Bunny? Surprise, motherfucker. two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. What's good, bro? What's good? How you been, Death Bunny? Oh, yeah, long time coming for the boys since we can't build our own. Well, Devil bought one so the boys can enjoy. Oh, s'mores. That's a great idea. Look at you pumping some muscles. Hell yeah. Yo, I'm making s'mores tonight. Just vibing, playing Rust. That's what's up, man. Yeah, me and Creepy Clown's been playing a lot of Ark, but he's been moving recently, so... He hasn't been on. I think I gotta retry. Come on, kill me! There we go. Playing Rust, though, huh? Do you have Ark? We didn't make it. Yeah, I want to see what's up there now. You finally conquered it. That's good, man. That's good. So what about you, Rose? What have you been playing? Come on, gamers, you got this. Nope, we gotta go higher than that. There we go. From the bottom. That's crazy. That looks like a new texture to me. Oh, I just missed him with that one. Just missed him again. There we go. Ow. Boom, baby. On to the next one. Currently, I have 85,000 hours on ARK. Dude, what? 85,000 hours? What, dude? That doesn't even make sense. Dude, that's like your whole lifetime. There's no way you got 85,000 hours. Hold on, real quick. Let's Google and see how many hours how many years 85,000 hours is. That's, dude, 85,000 hours is equal to 3,541.67 days. Now, if we divide that number by 365, we'll have our answer. Calculator. Is it froze again? Of course it is. Yeah, it's froze again. Bear with me. There we go. That's like 9 years, dude. That's 9 years of ARK. You've been playing ARK for 9 years of your life. You spent 9 years. It's 9.703. So you spent 9.7 years playing ARK. Man, that's hard. $85,000 hours, dude. That's ridiculous. That's 9 years, bro. Come on. Oh, shit. That's great, though. That's great. You and your tall tales, Death Money. What's up with you, though, bro? How you been? You just been playing ARK and shit? What's up with Jay? Is Jay on Rust with you guys? You guys been raiding bases and shit? Not the way I wanted to go. Dude, can I just... Fuck, man. This camera's giving me issues right now. I don't know what's going on. No Emerald. This is Scrap Brain, right? It's the end of the game here. It's not supposed to. Those fucking bombs. He's been hunting, got some good boars 2 weeks ago. Oh, shit, that's what's up. He got some boars. Damn, that's what's up, man. Boar hunting. I've never even been hunting in my life. Oh shit, we got another raid. Super Red, please. Wow. Thank you so much, Red. Thank you so much. I hope you're having a great day. Welcome in, Raiders. My name is Gamers Only. And we are enjoying Sonic Origins on PS5. Flew fast to the ground, that's for sure. I don't know if that's the best course of action, seeing how we move so damn slow in the water. How are you, Super Red? Thank you for the raid. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream. you're supposed to do. Okay, okay. That's not good. You're good? I'm glad to hear that. Glad to hear that. Well, how was your stream? What were you guys playing? The developers knew this level was fucking hard. Labyrinth Zone was hard. That's why they did this to us. Final zone! Oh, I missed you, bitch. Oh, you tricked me. Okay, okay. Oh. I didn't jump fast enough. Oh shit! Oh, so you were playing Origins as well? Awesome, dude! Just got done playing through CD. It went well up until Metallic Madness. That was the pain. Oh man, that's great. That's great. Yeah, so our stream's been going great. The stream's been going great over here. It's even better now that you're here. But, we're going to be on the CD next after we finish this level here. How long did it take you to get CD, and did you get all... How long did it take you to beat CD, and did you get all the time stones? We were only able to get 5 emeralds on this playthrough. I played the OG version. Oh, okay, okay. Either way. Oh, you switched it up on me. Okay. You got me, bitch. I took the bait. I'm going to restart that one. Because I need to hit him right off the bat. It took around 2 hours. I only got 1 stone. Oh, man. I'm sorry to hear that. Leroy Jenkins. Damn, he switched it up on me. See, he must have like 3 different patterns. Or 3 different seeds, if you may call it. Come on, gamers. What are you doing? Drink some water. Thank you. There we go. That's the right one. That's the one we want. Oh, I missed him. He's going to start going haywire in a minute. Oh, you got me. You bitch. When you say you played the OG version, what did you play it on? Did you play it on a PC? Did you play it? What version? You say the OG version. I understand, but I mean, like, what platform did you play it on? That's two. Three. Four. Five. Ah, he almost got my ass. I think he's going to do the same thing again. Six. All right. Sonic's pissed. Oh, shit, okay. I'm on a good relaxing pill right now. I'm gonna be looking like I've been smoking for the rest of the... What the hell? Okay, be safe. I hope you're safe out there. Most of it was... Yo, what up? What up, UK? Most of it was Metallic Madness. I had to use Rewind on the final boss. If I didn't do it, I would have been there for way longer. Yeah, I emulated the original version on the Sega CD. Wow. So you did the, okay. Wow, the original version. Wow. That's interesting. So I have Sonic CD on other platforms, but I prefer the 2011 remake, the Christian Whitehead remake or whatever, which I believe is on here. Oh. Oh, you're going to go stream some Red Dead? Well, hey, you have a great night, Husky. Thank you so much for stopping by. And be safe out there. I guess we have to watch the credits. Yeah, yeah, you got one emerald. You got one emerald, biatch. The side, oh. In a circumstance that you can't handle. Dude, I wanted to play this game so bad as a kid and could never play it. Yeah, I wasn't able to play it until it got re-released on the GameCube. My grandmother bought it for me for Christmas one year on the GameCube. Sonic Gems, I believe. It was either the Mega Collection or Gems. I had both, but... Yeah, Gems Collection. Okay. Okay. I'm sorry, Red. I doubt you want to see this being that you just beat it. So I'm actually going to go to the main menu. We're 22% done. Nice. We can check out the islands real quick. Oh, I see. Okay, you go to... Hey, who's that? Oh, I thought that was Ray for a second. Or Mighty, I'm sorry. That's dope, man. That's cool. That's cool. See, they should have totally put the Sonic Spinball in here, dude. I don't know why they didn't. They really should have just gave you all the Sonic Genesis games. They should have gave us Spinball and 3D Blast. I mean, we paid $45 for this damn game, so... Alright, let's unlock some cool shit for the museum before we continue on. That is what's cool about this... The Origins is that you get all the bonus content for all the games. So, like, back in the day, I remember I bought for Windows, I had Windows 98 or some shit, I bought the Sonic Mega, no, not Sonic Smash Pack, maybe it was. I'm not 100% sure what it was, dude. But it had Sonic and Knuckles on the front. And, yeah, had all the Sonic games. It was basically this game, but for Windows 98. But anyway, yeah, they had all this cool artwork on there that you can view, and it's actually in here, too. I'll show you some of the ones that, like this. Okay, we got the different... Yeah, see, like, all these illustrations, they were in the game. Like the winter stuff. No, that wasn't... But they had this really weird, what I'm getting at is they had this really weird demonic Sonic Batman hybrid that would go, it would do some like crazy laughter. And it was like a Sonic hybrid Batman. I could see if it's unlockable. Let's go to Sonic CD. Oh, okay, that's not how it works. Okay. Alright. Premium. Sonic CD, where are you at? It's a very, and it also is signed Majin, which could mean multiple different things in Japanese, but some people like to interpret it as the devil. No, I'm sorry. There's actually two weird-ass ones. So there's one with Sonic, and he has, like, the Groucho Marx, like, the goofy glasses on. So he's got the nose and the mustache glasses, right? And he's, like, wagging his finger, but he's still. So it's, like, a still frame of him wagging his finger with those glasses on. And that's the one that has the evil music. Well, it does have some, like, ominous music playing in the background. But then it has, like, that, like a demon laughing. And then at the bottom right, it's signed Majin. I'm trying to see if it's in here. I don't know if it was included. Let's unlock some cool stuff. A color illustration for the magazine Harmony. Harmony was an internally distributed magazine for Sega employees. Oh, wow. A color illustration for the magazine Harmony. Harmony was internally... Yo, that's cool. I didn't know that about Sega. That's dope. I don't think it's in here. But if you want to look it up in your free time, it is some very bizarre content. It was Sonic CD. If you enter the certain, you know, we might be able to get it to work on here. You go to Sonic CD and then you go to the, what is it? It's the sound test. And then you enter a certain combination of numbers or sound tests and it unlocks certain things. And one of them, two of them, are what I just spoke about. And then you got Sonic and a Rock Band, Sonic, like, stuff like this right here. They had this, I'll unlock it just to show it to you. But this right here, like, you enter certain, so for Sonic 2, it's 1965-917. That gives you the debug. So whatever, like, if you do that on the Sonic CD, it's not the same number combination, but... you enter certain numbers and you get an image like this will pop up, or you'll get the Majin Sonic that I talked about, or you'll get the Batman Sonic that I talked about. The Batman Sonic one is kind of cool looking. Alright, we're going to save our coins. Illustrations, sounds... Movies? Well, could it be under movies? No. Maybe under premium? No. Yeah, I'm not seeing it. Yes, so you know what I'm talking about, Red. Yes, you know what I'm talking about. Creepy, what's good, bro? Yeah, so you know what I'm talking about. It's in the sound test for, CD. I don't know if you could do it in this game or not, but either way. Oops. Oh, okay. We're good. See, when you play story mode, you don't get the title screens. So I think I have to go to Sonic CD. And do it that way. Do you know the codes? Good. Creepy, you guys all settled in, man? Maybe it's under settings. Oh, you can change that, but that's it. Good, I'm glad to hear that. We'll go to soundtrack. I like the theme song for this game, but the Japanese music is fire. Extras. Yeah, we can't do it. There's no way to do it on this one. Yeah, that sucks. There's no way to do it. I really wanted to trip you guys out and show you that. So what ending did you get, Super? Did you get the good ending? Did you do all that, or did you just run through the game? Did you go back in time and shit? Ah! Damn it! See, that sucks. You gotta go into the past first, then to the future. There we go. Oh, I have to unlock it. Yeah. Went into the past a few times to try to get the good ending, but couldn't. Yeah, it's hard. The good ending is hard. I did it before, but it's hard. Oh, and this, by the way, now this confirms that Sonic CD is actually Sonic 2, actually the sequel, canonically speaking. The whole time travel mechanic is rough. But it does give a lot of replay to this game. That was bullshit. Thank you. Creepy, I don't know if you're still watching, but can we play some Ark tonight? I don't got to work tomorrow. And I kind of want to do a few things that I don't know how to do myself. I got through that level in 47 seconds. GG's. Don't get me wrong, guys. I'm going to go through this and get the good ending. But right now, I'm not. Yeah, right now, I'm not. There's a lot of backtracking. Ow. We gotta free the plants. Let go of my girlfriend. Yeah, we definitely don't want to go into the future. What's up, Bucko? Oh, there's a cool little Easter egg I want to show you guys real quick. Only happens in Sonic City. I think if you wait for like a minute, it'll happen. I'll see maybe on Conan server. Okay.
Love you, buddy. I love you. You are my best friend.
Come on, Sonic, do it already. Whenever you're ready, Sonic, just go ahead and do it. I think Fairy is keeping the Ark server and I'm doing a Conan server, so we have both. I don't even know what that means. Fairy is keeping the Ark server and I don't even know what that means. come on, where's the time over at? He's supposed to jump off the screen, wave his finger at me and jump off the screen. Okay, I guess you don't want to do it. She has an ARC server, I'm doing a CONAN server. Okay, but what does that mean about the server that we have now? That's what I'm wondering. Damn, we keep time traveling. Just want to get to the end. There we go. Damn, no emeralds either. Oh, they give you points. Okay, I'm like, what the hell is going on? Oh, come on. It's going down. I can't pay for both every month. All right. Oh, damn. When's it going down then? All right. I'm going to go. Have a great rest of your stream and good luck with CD. Hey, thank you so much, Super Red. Thank you so much for the raid, the follow. I appreciate you.